No,
this is definitely him. What is good, everyone? How's everyone doing on this fine, beautiful, goddamn, so much energy. You know what I mean? Just flinging it all over the place. I hope that you don't get too much on you.
You're in the splash zone.
100%. Oh, if you're watching this, you beauty of a person. A person has asked us to do NF. How could you leave us now? We heard NF's... What was it called again? We heard one NF song before, and that shit hit hard as all living hell. How you feeling?
Good.
Yay. Shut up. We're gonna get straight into that point.
Could you leave so unexpected? We waited.
I didn't know he could sing. Wait, is it him singing?
Yo, no, this is definitely him singing.
Wow.
There's no features in this. That's crazy, the range right there.
To be addicted to pills, but I do know what it's like to be a witness to kills. Mama told me she loved me. I'm thinking this isn't real. I think of you when I get a whiff of that cigarette smell. Yeah, welcome to the bottom of hell. They say pain is a prison. Let me out of my cell. You say you proud of me, but you don't know me that
yeah.
Well.
It must really fucking suck to have a mom with a drug problem.
We getting into some deepness right here. Oh my god, this is NF on a level I haven't seen him.
Sit in my room, tears running down my face, and I yell into my pillowcases. Say you coming to get us, then call a minute later just to tell us you're not. I'm humiliated. I'm in a room with a parent that I don't barely know. Some lady in the corner watching us while she's taking notes. I don't get it, mom. Don't you want
your services?
Oh, that was a dope bar.
Watch your babies grow. I guess pills are more important. All you have to say is no. You won't do it, will you? You gon' keep popping till them pills kill you. I know you're gone, but I can still feel you.
Yo, what?
That's some really deep shit.
This is beautiful. All a true story. Please tell us in the comments. Oh my god, he's really been through this shit. That's crazy. And no swear words.
Again?
Not a single swear. Eminem would have dropped like 5 swears while he was talking about his mom just then.
Fucking bitch!
But NF, he's like, yo, you got a problem, mom. Deal with it. That's nice. That's dope.
Why would you leave?
Like he's crying.
Why would you leave us? How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would you leave us? I got this picture in my room and it kills me. But I don't need a picture of my mom, I need the real thing. Now our relationship is something we won't ever have. But why do I feel like I lost something that I never had? You should have been there when I graduated. Told me you loved me and congratulations. Instead you left us at the window waiting. Where you at, mom? What you young to understand? Where you at, huh? Yeah, I know them drugs that got you held captive. I can see it in your eyes, they got your mind captured. Some say it's fun to get the high, but I am not laughing. And what you don't realize and what you're not grasping, that I was nothing but a kid who couldn't understand it. I ain't gonna say that I forgive you, cause it hasn't happened. I thought that maybe I'd feel better as time passes. If you really cared for me, then where you at then? Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us? How could you leave us?
I love how he's coming at this topic. That is so impressive, honestly.
But yeah, this song definitely...
Oh, this song is a little slapper, to be fair. Like, but it is a little sad, you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's very sad.
Yeah, super...
But very good.
Very good. Like, if you're going through a similar issue, this is so important to listen to right here.
How could you leave us? Why would you leave us? last conversation, you and I sat in the living room talking about my music, and I brought you something to listen to. You started crying, telling me this isn't you. A couple weeks later, guess you were singing a different tune. You took them pills for the last time, didn't you? They took you from us once, I guess they came back to finish you. Crying my eyes out in the studio is difficult. Music is the only place that I can go to speak to you. It took everything inside of me not to scream at your funeral. Sitting in my chair, that person talking was pitiful. I wish you were here, mama, but every time I picture you, all I feel is pain. I hate the way I remember you. They found you on the floor. I could tell you felt hollow. Gave everything you had plus your life to them pill bottles. You gave everything you had plus your life to them pill bottles. Don't know if you hear me or not, but if you're still watching, why? Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us? How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would you leave us? Sometimes I think about things like, you know, when I have kids and like, you won't be there, you know, you won't be there for any of that. I'll never get to see you again. I wish I would've just called you. I wish I would've just picked up the phone. But you were here. I mean, you should've been there for us. You should've been here. And pills got you right. And pills got you right.
I love that little poem.
I wish you were here.
The raw emotion. That was heavy.
Holy shit, man. That was so incredibly sad. I'm not gonna cry, but that is so incredibly sad and such a real message. Oh my god. I can't even pick this up. I'm not. Hey, what would you rate it?
I give it 10 out of 10.
Yeah, it's like a straight 10. Like, if you're going through this sort of similar issues, good to hear from someone else. It's a great track. Oh my god, a little like really deep, a little too deep for me today.
I need to cry playlist.
Yeah, like type 100%. Oh my god. Well, yeah, that's crazy. Hope you enjoyed this. Please leave.
Just like heavy now.
Yeah, it's a lot. It's a lot, to be fair.
Definitely a good song though.
Definitely. Listen to it. But until the next one, leave us a like, a sub, maybe even a comment if you've got anything to say about this particular one. And until the next one, it's just gonna have to be please some peace and some love and some peace and some love and some peace and some love and some peace, and I hope you're having a great day.